Wheel of Fortune has its next host. Sony Pictures Television announced on Tuesday that Ryan Seacrest has been tapped to replace Pat Sajak. The former Live with Kelly and Ryan co-host's multi-year deal will begin in 2024 after Sajak's 40-year run concludes. In a statement, Seacrest says that he is truly humbled to be stepping into the footsteps of Sajak and adds, "I can say along with the rest of America that it's been a privilege and pure joy to watch Pat and Vanna on our television screens for an unprecedented 40 years, making a smile every night and feel right at home with them." Seacrest goes on to tell Sajak that he has loved the way he's, quote, "always celebrated the contestants and made viewers at home feel at ease," noting that he looks forward to learning everything he can from the legendary host during this transition. The news comes after Sajak announced earlier this month that he would retire after the show's upcoming 41st season, which begins filming in September. He called his decades-long career on the show a wonderful ride.